An Anne Arundel County native is getting the chance to defend his Olympic gold medal. Matthew Centrowitz Jr. earned his spot by finishing second in the 1500 meters at the U.S. track and field trials Sunday. This is going to be his third Olympic Games. He won gold at the 2016 Olympics in Brazil. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.